campaign for the first time. I never did get this game. Someone let me borrow it. I swore off Call of Duty a long time ago. So, let's see what it's like.
Copy that. Diverting traffic to runway 11. Cargo 4019er, we have a fuel fire on runway 19. Divert course for landing to runway 11. Please confirm.
Sir, one door lock.
Confirm. On final kilometer, one lock.
All right, you're up.
Okay, hacking module in place. Recalibrating dead system target.
Open the door.
We got company.
Dead. Manual override. Please select target. Input confirmed. Targeting parameters accepted.
You're showing us this target locked. This is an NRC friendly coming in.
All is good down here. Possible malfunction at your end? Fire. Now!
Firing.
Dead system engaging target. Firing.
Open the door!
Shit! Get out! Taylor, conversion is in play. Bird is down.
Confirmed. The sentries are leaving their posts to respond to the crash. Proceed to the package. Make the grab before it breaks. Or is it broken?
We're on it. See you at the RP.
Roger that.
While they're busy dealing with the crash, these uniforms should allow us to slip by unnoticed.
So long as we don't have to talk to anyone.
So keep your mouth shut. Security stations across the way in the tunnels. Once there, we'll be able to pinpoint the minister's exact location. Heads and weapons down. Keep it cool until we make the grab.
I'll follow your lead.
Man, we're running from a mission. They are going awfully slow.
Taylor, we're at the security station. Moving to secure.
I hear you, Hendricks.
Let's do this.
Ready when you are.
So am I gonna be able to shoot anybody?
I'll kill the alarms on this floor. Get plugged in and locate the minister. Taylor, scanning for package. Waiting for hit on facial recognition.
Other hostages. I thought it was only the minister.
Yeah, so did I. Poor sons of bitches. The NRC are known for their brutality. Taylor, did you know there were other prisoners?
The minister is the only priority.
Understood. Check the next feed.
Are we just gonna leave him to be tortured?
We have our orders. No match.
That's him, the minister. He's being moved. We have to find out where they're taking him. Bingo. Match confirmed. Moving to secure.
ETA?
2 minutes.
2 minutes. I'll be timing you.
Son of a bitch was never funny.
You sound like the voice of experience.
Trust me. I am.
Damn. Oh, I thought he was still up. Maybe I shouldn't stand.
Cell block ahead. On me. I'll take point. You breach observation.
You invaded our home. We only did what we have to do.
Interrogator has his back to the door. Two sentries inside. The guard's down.
You are a coward.
On my mark. Three, two, go!
We're here to extract you. Do as I say and you'll make it through this.
What about Lieutenant Khalil and the others?
Sorry, no time.
Khalil was a hero of the Cairo uprising. You know that makes him a valuable asset for their propaganda. They will make an example of him.
Fuck! All right, let's go!
Here, this one.
Get the door, I'll cover. I'll cut the poor bastard down.
Minister!
Khalil! Hendrix, can you fight Khalil?
Always.
We'll grab a weapon from the locker room up ahead and reprogram it to match your biometrics.
Authorized,
Sounds like they're finally on to us. Let's move! Taylor, package plus one, secure and inbound.
Your orders were to extract the minister.
His name is Lieutenant Khalil. Sound familiar?
Get moving. See you topside.
Depot ahead will be heavily guarded. Get ready to go loud.
I'm out.
That's our exit. Cargo elevator up ahead.
Get in the elevator. It'll take us up to the hangar.
Shit. I panicked to hit the damn grenade throw button. I'm screwed.
If we do,
trust me, we're dead if we don't.
Drop dead. Move on.
Okay, why can't I shoot him?
Late.
Your imaginary watch is fast.
Nice to see you, Jacob.
You too, John. You look different. Still seeing Rachel?
That didn't work out.
That's a pity.
Mm. New blood? Gonna take care of him as good as you did me?
That's not funny, man. We still set on our Xville?
Charges are set.
All right, good to go. Xville in 10. Diaz, you're on babysitting duty.
Let's roll.
Stay close.
Oh, all right. Let's do it.
Group.
good against that APC.
We gotta bring down that VTOL. Aim for the missiles.
Ow. Damn it, Davis.
We ain't doing shit to that APC. Focus your fire on the VTOL. APC is down.
Diaz, I'm in position.
Copy that. Hendricks, rendezvous with Hollow.
Ooh. I'm bleeding out.
Hostiles inside the comms room.
Killing lights. What? You expect us to fight in the dark? Something like that. Sending tactical feed to your HUD. Remember, they ain't got the night vision. Take it slow. Pick them off.
Vito's got us pinned down.
Easy. Hold your fire. He's mine. Taylor, Alpha 2 team has rejoined Brentsville. Comes easy now, doesn't it, Taylor?
Extract to the satellite tower. Commandeer vehicle and get you to extraction.
You didn't answer me, John.
Get down!
Keep up. Secondary route's just ahead.
Shit. Ow.
That itchy finger of yours is infecting your ears. Hey, fuck you. Shut up. I hear it too. Listen. Holy shit.
Contact! Contact!
NRC assault robots moving in. A shitload of them.
Get that door open now. Give us some cover fire. Die. Go, go, go.
Get to the extract. We'll deal with the robots.
Taylor, we're in the clear. We can take it from here. Those other hostages we saw, you can get them out.
Not a mission priority.
They may not be a mission priority, but they're still people, damn it! Or have you changed so much that you've forgotten what that feels like?
Alright, change of plan. Hendrix, your team will escort the minister to the extract. We'll go back and get the hostages.
More robots.
Don't worry about them. We're built to handle them.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
I got the wheel. Get on the turret.
Get ready. We got a shitload of grunts moving on our position.
Damn, it goes down easy.
We gotta take a detour. Hang on! ATC from the right! Redirect fire! Nice fucking shooting! Inbound, VTOL! Redirect fire!
Please, just get me out of here!
We gotta move! Get out of here, now!
Oh, damn. Come on.
NRC reinforcements coming from...
Minister, are you alright? Can you move?
Redirect fire!
I'm fine.
Yeah.
I'm fine, please, just get me out of here!
No, he won't run. Oh, fucking, come on. He would not run. Wow. Okay.
NRC reinforcements coming from the left.
Minister, are you all right? Can you move?
Redirect fire.
I'm fine. I'm fine. Please, just get me out of here.
We gotta move. Keep them back! back. We're almost out of here. Minister almost secure. Keep those NRC bastards busy.
Our drone is in position, ready for pickup.
Secure. Get your ass over here now. Get your ass over here now. Move. 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 No, wait.
Move. Back window's closing. Airspace is compromised.
No, no, no. Fuck. Get to the APC. Get out of there. Taylor, my team's still at Xville. More NRC grunts moving in.
Inbound. 2 minutes. Hang tight. You're not dying today.
Well, I don't like the gun, so. Seems like a little bitty. Ow. Seems like a little bitty 22.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You got smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Downtown Zurich? Fire.
Hey. Welcome back.
Do I have arms?
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up. December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Cord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination. At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds. And you got a long way to go.
I wonder how that's going to come into effect later.
RPG!
11:30 a.m., December 11th, 2054. Zerg security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Outcome? Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
It's gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
He didn't hear shit. If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots. All right, let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay, weapons hot. Wreck the floor with these assholes.
Use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter that says you can do it.
Not bad, newbie. Not bad. Back move will highlight inbound threats such as rockets and grenades. You see flashing red, move.
Ow.
attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it, even through cover. Check your ammo. Grab more if you need it.
Man, that killed me quick. Come on. Really?
D&I doesn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units, those are a whole lot trickier, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast. But these fuckers are easy. Go ahead, hack in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Press and hold L1 and R1 to target her. Oh, do I gotta get a new one?
Let's get moving. Hijack a towel.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door should open.
Thank you. hell am I getting hit from? Generator on the other side. Okay, where are you at? Pause for a minute here. I gotta turn on this air conditioner. It is hot here.
I'm afraid the EMP blast from the generator will fry your drone. Come on, let's go. Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even through cover. Grab fresh ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets. Keep moving up!
This guy saw his face, huh?
bunkers just ahead. Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second. Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. The D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. The shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
So what now?
Oh, right now, you're going to interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Got it. They had a man on the inside, at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
The botched assault meant it took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. It took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5. If you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Why are we doing all this? Like, we're not back in time. You can't change it unless you can go back in time in this game. Which I doubt.
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The Mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, the Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciating. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real. Use your imagination.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now, pick up the trail.
You got potential.
Sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a D&I too.
You're a smart one, New Blood. I'll give you that.
Run now. Maybe. No.
Move it! We can't lose him!
What the fuck? I don't know where to go. I don't have an objective point. Like... ugh.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. Alright, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis.
So dumb. Damn. Oh.
Use system paralysis to disable those talons. You want to roll with us? You gotta prove you're up to it. Let's
tell me where to go. No problem.
Use that billboard to get over the maglev train. Activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. Piece of cake. Your cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
The word.
Grab him, New Blood. Don't take him out, newbie. We need him alive.
Oh. Here. Oh, what the fuck? Honestly, you really have to run that way?
Chance. Grab him. Now's your chance. Take him down.
Didn't work out so well, huh?
Oh, yeah, it was gone.
I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes
hands.
On
the second mission, learning how to control all your stuff.
Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
This is my first time playing this game.
Security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of
the
user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
You should know. Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
He's a dead man. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Right.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnel to plan their attack.
Hmm. But you just learned through your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next?
Boom.
It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
You're taking heavy fire! That's a backup!
The ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet D has 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now. Remember, we still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D and I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon. Let's do some damage.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You can spin on those enemies ahead.
Nice.
Oh, come on.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You can spin on those enemies.
Really? Wow.
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You can spin on those enemies ahead.
I'm stuck.
The most you can have your pants on.
Oh, come on. It's getting old.
You got a new cyber ability
even doing to play with. Jesus Christ. This is getting to be a bit much.
You can spin on those enemies ahead.
Keep it up.
The most fun you can have with your pants on, right?
Oh, shit. Really? Oh, what the fuck? Where did I get shot from?
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. Give it a spin on those enemies ahead.
That's how you get shit done.
I don't get it. Like, I don't understand what it does. I mean, it blows them up.
Like, yeah,
that's cool, but what the hell? Behind me? Oh, hell no.
Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a
I'm starting to like you.
Don't just sit there with your thumb up your ass. Switch out your cyber core.
Okay, that's good. What? Where was that guy? I thought I was supposed to be able to see these guys. Hey.
Okay, I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots.
Oh.
Let them loose and see what they can do.
Not bad, New Blood.
Hell of a way to go.
Right. The longest tutorial in history, seriously.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke.
Yes.
Nice work.
How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness.
Watch out!
Oh shit.
I
No! No! Run! Asshole! Oh, come on. There would be a fucking guy come through that door at that time, huh? Ah. Really? A fucking pallet stops it?
Soldier out of you yet.
Ow, ow, ow. I like this rifle.
Here we go.
It's more my style. Come on, killing me, Smalls. Ow.
That's how you get shit done.
Ow. Every time I line up, I get hit. Is that down up there? For real, that crosshair was on him. Brian. Take some robots down quick. That's some serious caliber. Okay. guess that's clear. Find out. Shit. Oh, come on. Pistol is weak sauce. Is it gonna make me? Okay, I'm gonna switch it up real quick. No shot, man. Whoa. Honestly, come on. Right, maybe I do like that damn sniper right there. Got enough punch to knock them damn robots out.
Fucking head down. Maybe a badass, but you're not. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker.
Where's the zoom? Yeah, it was. Oh, whatever, bro.
Not bad, new blood.
Swear to God, if he kills me now.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
Yeah, that's right.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down. The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go interface.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you as much. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. That's how you take it fast. Watch the sieves, you're getting a little careful with your fire.
I can't take three of them on with a damn shotgun. Just can't do it. You gotta let me run. Phew.
Use concussive wave to take out a group of hostiles at once.
Oh, whatever. How do I supposed to take them out? Oh, jeez.
You got hostiles climbing up the sides. You gotta watch
and
your
I
step.
Just fell. Okay. On that note, I'm kind of tired of it right now. I'm gonna take a break and end the broadcast. Thanks for watching. If you did. I'll see you next time.